Sam, fantastic swim, gold medal there. Must be chuffed, isn't it?
Yeah, really chuffed. Fantastic race. We went to plan, so it felt really good. And I'm just happy I kept my title.
How about the time as well? Sub 4:30. Pretty pleased with that.
Yeah, it's pretty good. We'll get back on track. A good time to be hitting.
Obviously you got that injury last year, missed the world. I mean, where's your fitness, where's your health wise compared to,
the time I went in the heat this morning, not so long ago, I was struggling to get that max effort. It was just a cool swim this morning, so it shows I moved on a lot, so there's still more to be gained, but hey, we'll get there.
Obviously two PBs by the Brits behind you as well. Is it good to have them both pushing you forward?
Absolutely, yeah. I mean, this whole game is all about competition and rivalry, and two people from GB, in a way, they're almost more of a threat because they're from your own country. But it is great just having them there, either side, just pushing you along.